Relations Team is right, study in class 8. My school name is TGK Switch Academy. I will explain about string theory. In 1838 and 1839, two German scientists, Matthias Leiden and Theodor Schwann, suggested the string theory. It states that all living things are composed of cells and their products. Cells are structure and functional units of all living things. All metabolic reactions in living things take place within the cell. New cell develop from old cell.